this is a perfect slice for making pumpkin tempura, so I recommend you to slice into this thickness. Tempura flour specially made for making tempura, but if you are going to use all-purpose flour, you better add 2 egg yolks to it. This is the output of my kabocha tempura.
はい、かぼちゃ天ぷらどうぞ。
うん、美味しそう。はい、美味しそう。
どうですか？
really delicious, Ali.
Really?
I get the like pancake smell.
Mm-hmm.
And then it's creepy and crunchy and it's mm-hmm. really nice.
So you like it? 本当に?
Mm-hmm.
はい、ありがとうございました。